top of the concrete. So let's go a little bit down. Yeah. You can see both craters. So the length of both craters is more than 800 meters. Mm. So this one was a low frequency radar, 150 meters. More than high frequency. But these two radars, they just have antennas, they just receive it. That's the actual transmitter of located 50 kilometers. So it had a transmitted signal in the atmosphere, or mainly in the signal. Then they reflected the atmosphere. They went up in waves. Mm-hmm. So that's how they could look over the horizon, like to see what the American missiles were doing. So that, now how the system worked, it was not used to detect missiles in the air, not detect missiles.